put through the contact. Incomplete. Here's Ryan Allen now, as he's on to punt for New England. And he gets it away, a directional kick going toward the sideline. And this will be out of bounds at the what here? The 12-yard line. And making their way back out there now, the Patriots defense. And not a good performance by them or by their offense, for that matter. It just hasn't been a good game.
And it's real easy at this point to point fingers. Hey, you guys didn't get a whole lot done today. Didn't give us much of a cushion. But the truth of the matter is, having played defense, your pride says whatever your offense gives you, you're supposed to allow 1 point less. Mm-hmm. So they're going to feel like they let them down as well.
Yeah, I guess fingers could be pointed on both sides. And quickly, they get to the line.
Let's go! Green, 39!
This is Langford. And an alley to run! A really nice pickup of 14 yards, and it moves the sticks.
Into the fourth quarter now. The offense has got to feel like they've imposed their will and kind of taken the life out of the defense. And you can see it from the perspective of the guy carrying the football. Those holes have to look huge, similar to a great hitter. See the ball come into the plate, and he's in the zone. The ball looks like a beach ball to him. He's just smacking it over the wall. Now what you're seeing is a runner whose eyes are wide open, and he's envisioning a goal line.
I know the initial focus was on how far that pass was downfield, but how about the coverage on the play? Able to stay with him, get his hands where the receiver's hands were going to try and catch the ball, tips it up in the air, and knocks it away.
He's going to take another shot here. Into a double team, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Patrick Chung. And his guys are going to get the football at the 28-yard line.
This is such a good read defensively. They know that this offense is going to try to get the ball to their playmaker in space. So what do? They crowd him and send bodies at him. And this one winds up being intercepted.
One final try now for Brady. He's going to let it fly. And this is dropped and incomplete. Well, there's a metaphor for how this one is gone, as time has run out on this ball game. And these Chicago Bears have etched their name in NFL history. They are your Super Bowl champions. And to the Super Bowl champions, they etch their name forever in NFL immortality.
That's pretty phenomenal right there. It actually gave me chills just to hear you say that, because immortality forever and ever. When you look in the record books, you'll see this team, you'll see their picture, that your name will be a part of it. That's got to be an incredible feeling, because it's been a long journey to get there, and now they get a chance to enjoy it.
And they end this year just how everybody wants to end the year, holding the Lombardi Trophy. What a season for them. What a ride it's been for us as well here in the booth. For Charles Davis and our entire crew, I'm Brandon Gunn. Thanks for watching, everybody. We will see you next season right here on EA Sports.